What's in the bag, guys? This is Frederick Gaming coming at ya. We're back in Mordor again on Shadow. We're back in Mordor again for a little Shadow of War. So, in the last episode, we kind of tanked a lot of this area, unlocked a couple things. But in this episode, we're going to go ahead and try to take over this stronghold real quick and see what lies in store.
Your defenders are no more protection than a fog.
I'ma kill him. Ledge brutalized kills. We only have to do two of them. Come on. And that was not one of them. Okay.
How long has he been dead?
So I got those done. Kill this guy. He's kind of an outlier. So is he, all right. Ow. And he's arrived. Look at that. Let's identify him and see what he's scared of, because I can get him. He's clumsy and he's vulnerable to stealth. What does he hate? Enraged by injury and... Oh, wow. Okay, so...
Thank you.
fights me the most bestest. Remember me now and hear me later. I am the Abstitute Bestest.
Ah! I'm not dealing with that. He's fireproof. What? Oh, I need rage. Crap. There we go, look at that. Decapitated. Got put in a corner, but you don't ever put me in a corner. And just like that, there's only one left. Give me this. Okay, so you may be saying, Frederick, what happened in the last episode? A lot. So we have this guy. We unlocked all of the Hadirs and the burrows. I uncovered almost all of the... Or actually, I did uncover all of the hidden artifacts. But we're going to go ahead and take care of this Dargogot. Sir, I don't want to be your friend. I just want to kill your monument. Ooh. Ouch. The war chief's bodyguards are leading him into an ambush.
Hey! It's the Grave Walker. This must be our lucky day.
See, I got this betrayal by turning both of them. Death-defying, no. Oh no.
I don't think I'll let you finish me today. Till next time, maggot!
He escaped! What?! Yeah, I'm gonna do the trackdown mission. Screw everything else. Where are you? Let's do the track down mission. I ain't even trying to deal with that right now. Uh-uh. Let's look at this a little bit. As you can see, I've taken over most. And before we go on,
Asgrells.
Let's do this real quick. Let's kill the savages. You bloody savages!
Your reckoning is at hand.
I believe this is a death threat, too. So. Enemies thrown off ledges. Let's do it. Well, we may not be able to do it. It doesn't hurt me, buddies. I'm going after this gem. That's fine. I just need one more. Where's another one off a ledge? Ooh, okay, here you go. Move, 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 move. So basically, we're invincible. Six. Stupid Caragors. Flak has arrived!
So easy.
Should we convert him? I think we should. More to the army! Vulnerable to stealth. What does he hate? Last stand. Become a rage when facing you alone. That's gonna suck. Goodbye. So you're vulnerable to stealth. We know that. That's not how it's going to go. We're gonna recruit you. I'm going to make you a boy.
Yes, my lord.
Okay, now let's do the track down mission. Shag the Slippery somewhere in the fortress, enter the Wraith world, and find him without raising the alarm. Ooh, yes.
This war chief is cunning. We must gain more information before we engage him.
Oh, ledge dominations. You coming over here, buddy? I only need to do two of you. No. Got the bonus. Stupid idiot. Guys.
Well, here I am. Now what are you gonna do about it?
Shog.
What's he hating? He's arrow proof? Oh, he's enraged by curse. And he's a poison weapon. Oh, he's got a poison. Okay. You're not gonna raise the alarm, homie. Hi.
You went to a lot of trouble to draw me out.
All yeah.
Hard work just for you to die.
Come on. not making this very easy on me, and I need to build up my... Come on, guys. Ooh, I forgot I even had that. No, you're not going to set that off. There we go. The fortress has been weakened. Defeating this war chief has disabled spiked walls. Yay! Alright. Let's see what we unlocked skill point wise. We'll go ahead and unlock this. Inventory, let's see, what did we unlock? We'll use that for now. And oh my gosh, we got some good stuff going on here. What do I have? Okay, I think we're good for now. Alright guys, well, in the next... Oh, okay. What else do we have here? We have a knock knock. Can I not?
Gold.
Oh. So where's the pit fight at? Well, that was stupid. Pit fight, pit fight, pit fight. Where's the pit fight at? Oh, is that it? That's it. We can watch it.
Another war chief whose reach exceeded his grasp. He lacked foresight, but no ambition.
Well, let's do it. I think my dude's gonna be good.
Looking forward to this like a
curse terror tank legendary. Ooh, please tell me you're good. Oh, dude, you're getting your ass beat, homie. Well, that's not gonna be good. Stop beating on him. No, 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 no. No! Oh, I'm gonna have to kill him. That's what you get. What kind of world? Yeah. Okay, guys. Well, thank you. This will be the end of the episode. Thank you guys so much for hanging out once again. If you guys would be so kind as to subscribe and or hit that bell notification, smash that like button, all that good jizzy jazz that greatly helped me out. Until the next episode, this is Frederick Gaming, signing off.